Good morning from Knoxville, Tennessee on May 30th, 2023. Got a couple of new babies that hatched overnight. There's another super snow. And I haven't looked closely at it to make sure there's no deformities, but looks like the feet look great. And then we also have, and this one's really vocal, or it was when I opened this up a few minutes ago. Looks like a normal. And this was a bandit crossed with a Max Snow. So this is Liberty and Blitzen's baby. Man, I love the way they look, those normals, when they come out. Sorry the lighting's not so great in here. It's early morning, the sun hasn't even risen yet. We need to get these guys some moist hides and let them settle in. We still have several eggs in the incubator. So we'll see what comes out later. Thanks for watching this update, and we will see you soon.